difficulties painless. When the blade is sharp, the difficulties painless. When the blade is sharp, thank you very, very much. We're Vial Electrodes. some of you know us, some of you, yeah, some of you don't. Yeah, I agree. I'm ready.
Concealed by night, the shadows come, take you by surprise. Slash your throats one by one, there's blood.
Maybe. We've told lots of people, but this is the first. This is our second time in Sweden, but this is the first time we've ever flown to a gig. Normally we take different equipment, so this is our first time ever doing a gig with this setup that has been thrown around by baggage handlers. So we were kind of getting here, going, oh god, what if it's all just broken? But hopefully it's sounding all right. Oh yes, third. Sorry, I meant second gig. Third visit. We'll be right back.
think so. Yes, I think. So, yeah, we've just played a whole load of fairly, well, kind of dancey, up-tempo, but bleak songs. We're going to do a couple of pop songs, maybe slow it down a little bit now. possibly some romantic songs, basically. My mic has become very top heavy. Martin has just said the famous words, "I need to tune up." The peril perils of modular synths is they don't necessarily always do what they're told. We've just had a conversation about whether, because after my personal soundtrack, after that one we were going to do a really slow one and quite sparse, mostly just me playing and singing, but it maybe isn't quite right for a Friday night. What's your opinion? That you do want us really... We always need a counter opinion, so
give us a slow one.
A really slow one. Everyone has to slow dance to it then.
Yes.
And have a little smooch or something. Okay. Okay. Should we do it? I apologize if it's not quite the banging tune that you were hoping for your Friday evening.
Come back.
Yeah, exactly. This is the one where you go to the bar and get a drink. If only. I wish we could do that all the time.
We're doing it.
This one will probably benefit from... I know I've got lots of lovely effects on my voice, but probably benefit from even more, if possible.
Ready?
And tell me if it's louder. Come and adjust my volume, if need be. Because you're much louder than me. Shall I just do it by myself?
Wait, just play a note.
And which one? What note? That's better. Yeah? Ready. We really are ready. Maybe. Yeah? Okay, this one's called The Last Time, and it was an EP that we released, and this is just a very different version of it. We're in a Yeah, maybe that one as well. Stand, right, okay. Stand enraptured, a revelation, a strange elegance. This desolation, all that once was, slowly vanishes. No grace or redemption, it all ends with this. All the rest of the all the rest.
Lost in black lights and mercurial vapors. Exist by night. Life on hold.
Subtle shit.
So, tore myself to pieces, as requested by Jesper. Jesper, I think it was, in the audience. Am I ready?
Tore myself to pieces, 'cause there's nothing else to do. I put myself together, but I can't remember how to. Broken and battered. Remember where I've gone.
together, but I can't remember where I've gone. I'm falling apart, 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 I'm falling apart, falling apart, falling apart, falling apart, falling apart. I'm not entirely sure that doing that really, really, really loud, shouty bit is very good after 2 hours sleep and a flight. I reckon I'm probably going to have no voice tomorrow, so. Thank you. Yeah, fair dues. Come on. I raised some water to that. Are we ready? Are we ready? This one's called Proximity.
Closer, come closer.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Done.
That's fine. We just checked the time and we've actually gone over, so.
That's it.
Thank you very much. No, we have played over. I think we faffed around between songs. Thank you. Bye.